old floppy disks are no more in use because we can't store too much data on them, so they're just thrown away. Now take an old floppy disk and remove the catch. It's made from aluminium. You pull it apart, spread it out, and then you'll see two plastic layers. And you pry the layers out, and in the center of both these layers, you will see an X-ray-like circular disk. This is where the data is stored. There's the aluminium disk in the middle. Now make 8 cuts on this foil, which are equally placed, and then crease them so as to make fan blades. These twists in each fan will convert them into blades. Then press fit a piece of stiff straw in the aluminium disc. This will act like a bush or a bearing. Now, place a bicycle spoke and place the entire assembly under a ceiling fan, and the floppy propeller will keep spinning very beautifully. This is a vertical levitation toy. You can see 3 magnets, and they repel the magnet which is placed in the pencil. And you make the pencil stand on one leg, and the magnet in the pencil is repelled by the 3 magnets outside. And if you place it under a ceiling fan, the floppy propeller would keep spinning and the pencil will remain vertical. Here you can see these students enjoying playing with a toy like this. You can also place this on a stand, and when you place it under a ceiling fan, this floppy propeller will just keep spinning beautifully.